Hello everyone, welcome to our Odyssey of the Seas tour video. We'll show you the highlights of the newest member of the Royal Caribbean Quantum class of cruise ships, including entertainment and food. Odyssey of the Seas is huge at over 167,000 gross tons. It's 1,138 feet long, so if you flip it vertically, it'd almost be as tall as the Empire State Building. The Odyssey has 16 decks and can carry up to about 5,500 guests in its 2,100 staterooms. There can be up to approximately 1,660 crew members on the ship. Cruising speed is 22 knots, powered by a pair of azeopods and four bow thrusters. We got on the ship in Port Everglades, which is in Fort Lauderdale. For a detailed look at what the embarkation process was like, you can check out our boarding day video. Link is in the description below. After watching the video, let us know what your favorite features of the Odyssey are, and if you have a question, we'll be happy to answer. Remember to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks! Now, you would most likely board the ship via the gangway right into Deck 5, so let's start the ship tour there.
Odyssey of the Sea boasts world-class shows 4 and 5 at the front of the ship.
Those of you in the 270 lounge, very good afternoon. It's exactly the same one.
Oh.
Okay, just a reminder, this is exactly the same one as we did earlier in the week.
Of the entertainment package here inside of 270, it is our advanced robotics installation system, and you are looking at over $7 million in technology right there. That is six advanced industrial robots attached to six 100 LED screens, and they can do some amazing things.
Thank you.
She goes, yes, to the manager, I'm going to need a round table for 21 people. I thought I made it again. I'm like, oh, what time are you expecting the Knights of Camelot?
Going down to 4. Guest services. $2 for $20.
Once again, welcome.
Thank you. It's pretty good. Tasty.
It's chocolate and vanilla. Mix
together. Thank you.
your pocket, right?
And that concludes our tour of the Odyssey of the Seas. We quite enjoyed our 8-day cruise despite the ship only able to dock at one port, which was Coco Cay on day 2. Our cruise may have set the Royal Caribbean record for the most days in a row at sea. It helped a lot that there were many activities available on the Odyssey, and the crew were friendly and provided great service. We did notice a few minor drawbacks, however. The Odyssey is a very large ship, and it was surprising that there was no public elevator in the aft section of the ship. So if your cabin's more towards the back of the ship, it would take you longer to reach the elevator. So what did you think of the Odyssey, and how likely would you cruise on the ship? We also love to read what you think of the entertainment and the food on board. Be sure to check out our Odyssey of the Seas playlist for more in-depth look at the food venues from our cruise, including Windjammer Buffet, main dining room, snack cafes, and specialty restaurants. See the link in the description section below. Thanks again, everyone, and we'll see you in another video.